There are a lot of different genres in drama, such as thrillers, romantic comedies, and melodramas. But mostly, dramas are concentrated around the melodrama genre. These dramas take you on a whole new roller coaster of emotions. Whether your favorite character is written off or your most trusted characters turn against each other, nothing can beat the angst from a drama. Here are our top 10 drama betrayals where the male lead plots against the female lead at first but ends up falling for her. Number 1. Cleon Jeewit. Jeerawat was a brilliant actress with a painful past. She grew up with her grandmother because her mother remarried. When her mother was away on business, her stepfather always found an excuse and an opportunity to molest Ji. For this reason, Ji started to drink to relieve the suffering. Once, when she was intoxicated while driving, she accidentally knocked Satit's girlfriend as she died. Since then, Satit hated Ji. And besides that, he misunderstood her as if she wanted to separate his family pairs. So he decided to take revenge by destroying her reputation. Number 2. The Great Seducer. This series depicts rich young men and women in their 20s who discover their true feelings while playing the dangerous game of love. In an act of revenge, Kyun Si-hyun makes a bet with his friends to seduce Eun Tae-hee, who believes people swayed by love are pathetic. After Tae-hee meets Si-hyun, her view on love starts to change. As Si-hyun's secret deepens, he starts to fall in love with Tae-hee. Number 3. Hua Jaisila. Thor is a love child of a mistress and a wealthy Hiso man. After his mother dies from neglect, Thor is forced to live with his father's family. Abused by his stepmother and stepbrother, he turns to the girl next door, Minka, who also suffers neglect at the hands of her so-called mother and sister. Number 4. Secret Love. Min-yuk was born into a wealthy family. He has everything including good looks, intelligence, but he doesn't have kindness. He loses his girlfriend in a hit-and-run accident. Yoo-young goes to prison because of the hit-and-run accident that killed Min-yuk's girlfriend. Her boyfriend is the one that actually committed the hit-and-run accident, but Yoo-young took the blame. She is then betrayed by her boyfriend. Number 5. Trabap Si-chompu. Patsakon is the only heir of a millionaire billionaire who hides his cruel coldness under his good looks. When Kang Sadan enters his life, he cannot hide his interest in this kind and sassy girl. But his world begins to waver when his father brings exactly this girl and her mother home and decide that they will live as family now. With resentment in his heart, Patsakon decided to turn his back on his family. After 4 years, he returned in order to take everything back. And Kang Sadan will be the first person he takes revenge on. Number 6. Nice Guy. The drama is a melodrama which depicts the story of a man, Kang Maru, who has been betrayed by the love of his life, Han Jae-hee. Years after the incident, Maru begins to live a life of self-indulgence. He sacrificed his well-being for his girlfriend only to discover that she never looked back and married another man for wealth. Thus, he sets off to take revenge. And in the order to execute his revenge, he approaches Seo Eun-ji, the resilient and cold daughter of the man Jae-hee married. Number 8. The Princess Man. Princess Se-ryung is the headstrong and forward-thinking daughter of Grand Prince Soo-young, who is determined to be the king. She falls in love with the son of his mortal enemy and their romance gets caught in the crossfire of her father's quest for the throne. So, which is your favorite drama in this genre where the boy wants to avenge the girl but also falls in love? Please let us know in the comments down below. Also, be sure to like, share and subscribe. Ta-da!